tying up loose ends in Reading before I go back to London. It's been a pretty productive, work heavy, loaded day. Today is my Friday. And I will catch you shortly.